The Zengid Dynasty was a medieval Muslim dynasty that ruled parts of the Middle East, particularly northern Mesopotamia and Syria, during the 12th and 13th centuries. The dynasty was founded by Imad Ad and Zengi, who became famous for his role in the First Crusade. His descendants, including his son, Nur ad-Din, and later his nephew Saladin, played significant roles in the Islamic world and during the Crusades.